Honestly, y'all, I'm straight out of Hyrule. Been on the force of good since 1986. Old school, I'm bringing you a laid-back summertime jam.
Hold on a minute, Link.
Hey, what's up, old man?
I see that you're embarking on another epic quest. You're gonna use your ocarina to rescue the princess. But you'll need a magic weapon that'll never ever miss. It's dangerous to go alone, take this!
Oh, thanks, old man, that is really very nice. I can always count on you for help and friendly advice. Though I've never seen a sword of quite that shape or size. Oh god, that's not a sword, it's your dick in disguise.
Yes, I can lie, I have painted my shrine. Now grab your destiny.
That was weird, but whatever, there is no time to lose. I got a warprint out of Zelda in this chilled out room. Wait, this isn't Ganon's lair, I'm a Liberty City. This place looks just like Philadelphia, but even more shit. I'm at the corner of Dead Cot and Prostitute Junction. Something in my ocarina must have gone a malfunction. I gotta fix it quickly, there is justice to do.
Hold on a minute, Link.
Oh man, is that you?
This is a place you can't survive with just a sword and your wits.
It's dangerous to go alone, take this.
Well, that's really kinda
dumb that you wrinkle dick again. Look, I know I'll wear a tunic, but I'm not into men.
Don't be that way, bitch. Let me introduce you to my three best friends, Mr. Johnson and the Juice Crew. If you see the princess, tell her, well, you know you're gonna grab her. So why don't you try to come back? I am feeling a mother gather.
Oh my god!
I got a warp out of here, Princess Zelda awaits. I must defeat Ganondorf before it gets too late. Okay, now I really don't know where I am.
Hold on a minute, Link.
God damn it, old man!
You're in Raccoon City! It's a zombie abyss!
It's dangerous to go alone, team!
No! Fuck you! Fuck you! I'm not giving you up! I'm touching your stop the chilled out groove! Jeez! Come in here telling me you got a wee-wee weapon! It's not cool, I'm not gonna touch it, I'm not gonna No!
So was that a no on the hand job, or... Okay.